obviously we're going to train with England, try and make things as competitive as possible and get things going, whereas you know each other from a pack, whereas when you go against the Wales, you don't know, you know, them in pre-prep, they're going at you, and you've got to, you know, it's basically everything's all out. So it was good in that regard, training that intensity.